an American pop singer whose career spans over 60 years. He is best known for his work as part of Tony Orlando and Don. In 1993, he opened the Tony Orlando Yellow Ribbon Music Theater in Branson, Missouri. For more video update, please subscribe, my friends.